I want to welcome you back to my channel. Today we have a simple painting of White Rock Lake. It's not a large painting, it's just sort of a quick sketch. This was done in 2010. I think the main focus is this kayaker. We have the moon. The stars. Downtown Dallas. And we have the famous fish hatchery. I think it's been turned into a pump house or something by the city of Dallas. I've never been in it since they've remodeled it. But it's still here on the lake. I'm glad they didn't tear it down. A little clump of lights. I like looking at reflections, especially at night when I think nighttime is the presence of color and daytime is the absence of color. Color at night becomes pure. So I've had this out there in my shed now for years. Let's see, not 2010, 2020, 25. That's 25 years old. But they keep, it's acrylic, and I go fishing out here a lot. Hadn't fished in a long time since I took up metal detecting. I don't get out as much. I'm 78 years old. Just turned 78. And life really is a puff of smoke. One day I was looking at the east, you know, the sunrise in the morning. I was looking east and I was 7 years old. Next day, I was looking up at the sun in the middle of the southern sky. And I was 35 years old. Today, I was looking west. Now I'm 78. That's how fast life goes by. Look around and you wonder where time went, what you did with your time. Thank you, guys.